You know, people ask me all the time, how many days a year do you fish? Over 200. That means I spend more time in this Ranger bass boat than I do on land. And Ranger has built this boat with comfort in mind. Let's talk about the deck space. That's one of the reasons I love this boat, is I've got plenty of width here. It's not a real narrow boat. So it's got plenty of width for plenty of room for your rods on each side of your boat. So as I'm in a tournament and I've got 7 or 8 rods on each side of my boat, I've got plenty of room up here to stand around and walk around. And again, when you're fishing with kids or you're fishing with some family members or even a friend and you're both up on the front of the boat, you've got plenty of room to walk around on. One of the other cool features about this front deck of this Ranger has a padded deck. This is exclusive with Ranger here. This deck right here has a padding in it. So again, it really cuts down on back fatigue, which is real important. They've also recessed the foot pedal, which again is a lot more comfort here. This foot pedal, this Minn Kota, is not sticking way up in the air. It's pretty much flush. So as I'm fishing, I've got that flush down on the deck and my foot's not way up in the air. And again, they're thinking comfort in mind. And with all this room up here, again, it gives me plenty of room to put my big Garmins. I've got my big Garmin 5208 up here on the front, plenty of room. And then again, you've got a nice little dash here with all your gauges and my power pole switch. So on the front of this boat, there's just tons of room. And again, it's just very comfortable fish out of. And when I spend more time in a bass boat than on land, I want comfort. And Ranger is by far the best boat I've ever had. Let's check out the back. Now back here in the back deck, again, you've got plenty of room for your fishing partner, your co-angler, whoever's back here fishing. You've got lots of storage compartments. You've got storage here on the right, storage here on the left. And again, big live wells. The Ranger live wells are pretty cool. Got lots of room in there for all your big bass that you catch. And that's really nice. And then again, back here in the back, you've got a really well-designed area for all your batteries, your power pole pumps, your jack plates. And again, your big 4-bank onboard charger, which is cool because when I pull into the hotel at night, guys, all I do is run my extension cord out, plug it in, and I'm done. Now, Ranger's also put in a big splash well back here, which allows the waves when you stop your boat coming off plane, doesn't allow a bunch of water to wash up here in your back deck. That's really well thought out as well. So Ranger, again, has built these boats with fishing in mind, comfort in mind, and safety in mind. And that's the reason that Ranger has the highest resale value of any bass boat on the market today. So if you want some more information about Ranger bass boats, check them out online at rangerboats.com or stop in your local Ranger boat dealer. See you guys.